Hey, so my name's Jamie Dawes, and we've just finished the At The Table UK lecture. Now, have you ever heard of the Tenterton Murders? 10 murders at 10 o'clock in Tenterton Hall? Two people here amongst this group of people are actually mass killers. I've got some of the victims and the killers here. I'm gonna give you 5 of them.
Okay.
Yep. And I want you to place your card on top, your picture on top, and give them a cut for me. Yours is lost inside.
Just a cut.
Yep. And bring them out, and hopefully you should have a situation that looks like this. You should have one which is turned the opposite way. So there were 2 people that night that killed the rest. And I gave you this envelope at the beginning because I want you to see who these deranged individuals were. See, there's nothing else in there? This chap and this lady. I just want you to take out the card that you turn over for me. Turn it over. Strange.
Creepy people.
But if this story was true, then these two really would be the killers. And everyone else would be dead. Look.
That's great.
I had so much fun with Mark, and we went through a whole host of different things, from card tricks, rubber band tricks, business card tricks, and of course, a couple of bizarre things in there as well. So do me a favor, just pop out a card for me.
Yep.
Make sure that I don't see, but show everyone else. Excellent.
Good card.
Good. Just place it there for me. Have you ever seen when they do a Ouija board, they place one fingers on a planchette and it moves to give them some sort of message from the other side? Spirits give us some sort of message. Stop it there. If you just take the card that the spirits have cut to.
It is.
Creepy. Creepy.
I forgot how good that was.
Creepy. I really think that there's something in here that everyone will enjoy, and I'm sure you will too. So we'll place the card inside, we take it, and we shake it, and you'll see it actually changes into the 2. That's pretty cool.
Nice.
We'll do it again. We can place it back in, like so. We can give it a shake, it changes, and there's the box. So yeah, that's pretty cool.
No magnets.
So please come and join me at my At The Table lecture.